I'd like to talk to you about anxieties, but a particular kind of an anxiety, the one that fathers-to-be go through. Now, your wife is going to have a baby. Now, the anticipation is ecstatic. The anxiety begins, and for 9 months it builds, and it builds to mountainous proportions, and finally, the long-awaited moment arrives. Your wife tells you she thinks this is it. So you rush to the phone. You try to call your physician, but the line's busy, you see. So you call again. It's still busy. So finally, in desperation, you dial the operator, and I hope it's not a holiday, or this could happen to you. Hello, operator. This is an emergency. My baby's going to have a wife, and I'm trying to get our doctor, but I've been getting a busy signal for 20 minutes. Thank you. It's a state 4560. Hold on, Frida. Grit your teeth, honey. It's ringing. It's ringing now, so just hold. Hello? Dr. Benson's residence? This is Charlie Matthews. Oh, how are you, Mrs. Benson? Look, I'm awfully sorry to interrupt your party, but... Oh, well, Happy New Year to you, too. Is the doctor there? He is? Oh, good. What? Well, how soon do you expect him down? Oh, he just came down. Good. Oh, I'm terribly sorry to hear about that. Was it an expensive chandelier? Well, that's a shame, all the way from Rome. Yeah, that's too bad. Yes, I'll hold on. Now, hello, Dr. Benson? This is Charlie Matthews. Well, my wife's finally having... A happy New Year to you, too, Doctor. Listen, Frida's starting to get her pains every 15 minutes. Yeah, hold on. I'll tell her. Frida, Dr. Benson wishes you a happy New Year, dear. Doctor, the pains started about... How's she feeling? Well, I'm glad you brought that up. You see, she started having her pains an hour and 15 minutes ago, just about the stroke of midnight. Happy New Year to you, too, Doctor. Now, she's been getting the pains every 15 minutes, and now they're coming every 10 minutes. Well, do I have to? Well, I mean, is that necessary? Oh, but all right. I'll take the lead. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought? Listen, Doc. No, Frida's going to have her baby any minute. Well, I realize you're having your New Year's Eve party, and believe me, I feel terrible to have to interrupt you. But that's very kind of you. But I don't think so. I really think we ought to stay home. Well, no, it isn't that. It's just I don't think Frida would feel right having her baby at your party. Well, I realize you're willing to make room on the dance floor, and I sympathize with your predicament, but it's not my fault you promised your guests entertainment. Well, show them some x-rays or a couple of specimens. What's that, Frida?
The pains are coming closer together, Doctor. Now, look, if you're in no condition, could you recommend another doctor?
Well, that's kind of far. Do you have anybody closer? I realize Schweitzer's a very competent man. who? No, I don't think I'd like to have Dr. Finch on this case. Yes, that's very funny. Listen, don't you have anybody you're associated with?
Dr. Hathaway, fine. Let me write that down.
Would you give me that? Riverside 466. All right, got that. Yes.
You'll be the first to know.
No, don't cry, doctor. Please, don't start crying. I honestly don't think they'll ever get socialized medicine through. I really don't. Okay, fine. Hold on, Frida. No, I'm calling Dr. Hathaway.
Hello? Is Dr. Hathaway...
Happy New Year to you, too. I'm calling for Dr... It is? That is a coincidence. Happy birthday, too. Is Dr... Well, I just don't have the time. I mean, I don't even know who this is. Well, all right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Dr. Hathaway's answering service. Happy birthday.
Look, I got to speak to Dr. Hathaway. Is he there? Well, do you know where I can reach him?
He's at a party at Dr. Benson's house? Well, thank you. I have that number.
What is it with everybody on New Year's Eve? What's that, Frida?
Happy New Year to you too, dear.
Hello, Dr. Benson's residence. May I speak to Dr. Hathaway, please? He's on the dance floor. Well, then put Dr. Benson back on. He's on the dance floor too, and you can't get them up. Could you possibly... Good, good. Hold on, dear. They're going to hold the phone down to Dr. Benson. Hello, Dr. Benson. This is Charlie Matthews. Happy New Year to you, too. Look, I called Dr. Hathaway, but he's at your house. I know you could have told me that. Why, I didn't ask. No, I don't think he's in a position to help at this point. I thought possibly you could recommend somebody else. No, I don't think I'd care to do that. I realize they've done some excellent work in the past. No, it's just that I don't think I'd like to have my first child delivered by a cab driver. Who? Oh, that's out of the question. Oh, I wouldn't want to take the chance. Well, I did build a bookcase once. No, but this is different. I want a doctor.
Who?
Yes, I've heard of him. You think I can get him? Thank you, doctor. I'll call him right away. Hold on, Frida, hold on. I think I've got it all worked out. Hello, is this Dr. Berger, the dentist? Is it too late for you to do an extraction?